Georgetown on the road tonight with Williamsburg and looking to stay undefeated in the conference. And of course, the last game back in December, Georgetown beat Williamsburg by 35 points. And tonight, it was much of the same. This is just a bad matchup.
The G-men led the Wildcats by over 20 points in the fourth quarter, and Cameron Brookbank piled it on even more. Three up, three down for the senior. And Noah Pack lived up to his reputation as a double-double machine. Move over, George Vogel. There's a new sheriff in town. Noah Pack was the star of the show at Williamsburg tonight as Georgetown beat the Wildcats 66-36.
Yeah, this is a game we've been looking forward to, getting us one step closer to what one of our goals at the beginning of the season, and getting this over with is puts us one step closer.
It's a group of seniors. It's their last hurrah. And so, you know, I press to them, no matter what the score is of any game that we're in, whether it's a league game, no matter what, it's an opportunity for us to try to get better, because they have bigger goals beyond the league. And, you know, even in games where you're ahead by a lot of points, we still want to make sure that we get good game reps so that when it comes time in a tournament run, that we're used to doing it.
The G-men are now 9-0 in their conference. And George, I'm going to tell you what, I was stopped about 9 to 10 times at this game with guys who had stories of you from high school when you went to Georgetown. I'm not going to air those out here on TV, but I'm going to wait until after we're off air so I can tell you about these stories that I've been hearing all night. From Williamsburg, Elise Jesse, WWT News 5.